The Kings wrapping up a season-long seven-game road trip in Nashville Saturday night. LA won 2 of 3 to begin the trip, but have lost their last three, mustering just 2 goals over those 3 games. Looking to flip the script as we head to Bridgestone Arena.
Off the draw, Muzzin a shot, he scores! Traffic developed in front. The Kings win the faceoff. Muzzin moves in the middle, 1-0 Kings.
Kept in though by the Predators, 30 seconds to go. Down low again, Fischler quick pass, Neal sends it on net, and scores! A tenacious power play, and the Predators tie the game thanks to Ryan Ellis. Good bank outlet. Forsberg is ahead. The barrel trails. Forsberg goes backhand and hit the outside of the cage. Rebound Smith. Couldn't get it through. Off the draw. Muzzin wide open. Rene comes out to challenge him. A shot by Dowdy. Stopped Rene. Rebound loose. Scramble in front. Goes wide. Predators tied it on the power play. Here's Forsberg. Bursting in. The quick worker. Rebound. And it's sent high for the crossbar. 9 seconds to go. Predators looking for the last chance. Here's Neal. In front, Yarko sits on net, loops in front, Johansson had a look, and time expires.
On the trip, his first career overtime goal, looking for his second, Pearson moving in, cuts in the middle, Pearson shoots and scores! Tanner Pearson ends the road trip with his second overtime goal on the trip.
The Kings snapped their losing skid with a 2-1 win in overtime. Jonathan Quick with 33 saves as LA wraps up their trip with a 3-4 mark. Tanner Pearson with the game winner, his 8th of the season. Up next, the Kings host the Flames Tuesday, and the Predators are in Montreal on Monday.